Alright. I think it's time we finally finish the game. So, we didn't upgrade every weapon completely. However, if this game offers a new game plus, we'll carry all our weaponry with us. Us.
Nice mod, huh?
Ooh. I like that.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
So it seems like it's down to the finale.
Old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place by invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so. Turning our dimension.
Everyone from different.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
There's no going back now. Look at everyone fighting alongside us. We are here together.
Hurry, dude. Did Frank tell you? We're Team Wombat.
Well, let's hope we don't disappoint. Ow. I hope that have more ammo. New Game Plus will keep me covered. Let's take our dimension back once and for all.
If we do not stop the Emperor, he will obliterate every dimension.
Then we better stop him. I'm not afraid of you. And there they are.
Ratchet and Clank! They're here!
You are the heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit!
Where did he... What's your move, Nefarious?
What is he planning?
Is that a rift?
Oh. That we do.
Fire those monitors!
Two can play at this game. Monitors? Oh, the monitor's on the screen. The claw. Gotcha. Did those actually go through? Gonna take more than that to stop me, buddy. Oh, it will. Oh, hi. We'll never bow to you.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You heard him, everyone.
Initiating drill to kill. Oh. Well, that was embarrassing. Go down, damn you!
No! Oh, no, 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 no!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious!
Oh, I lost nerve! This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories! Not to mention, will be another in my trophy case!
We'll see about that.
Look upon my magnificent work and despair.
Don't let him distract you.
What have you done?
Uh-oh.
My eyes! Quiet! I can't see! I got my suit fully back on lock! Now!
Ratchet! Harry and the monks think they can help! Get as close to Nefarious as you can! I'll draw fire!
Got you covered.
Over here! I can get you into Nefarious's... as in, the robot, huh? Just hurry!
Thank you!
What the... I don't know what that was.
Comprehend.
Nope, it's because of us. Hasta la vista, power suit. And good night.
No, my suit. It's failing.
Oh. Not quite done yet. Do you mind, good sir? And now, good night.
Got him.
Your suit is done for.
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
I will hold back his army. Take him down. Gotta say, I'm tempted to make a fool of him in the most perfect possible way. Let's see how he likes having a head much smaller than his ego now. Oh, it didn't... Okay, it doesn't work on him. Good to know. It only works on us.
me!
You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal? I would love nothing more.
I'm sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team? Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that us?
I ever lost, I think I'd just drop. My never-ending story of success is a lonely refrain. So I've one request. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And join me at the top. Why won't you join me? Let our powers combine. You know I can't resist a ditty. So join me. Oh, wait, well, what a pity. Looks like I forgot.
They can't come up.
I'm everything you're not.
No.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I said that's pretty good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Look at me and my flawless schemes. The kind you could never dream up in your dreamiest of dreams. Aren't you so lucky to have me to revere? Your flawless yet lawless emperor right here. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And I will never flop. No, I won't. Just join me. Go on, fall in line. And no one's given me good reason to stop my usual power season. Join me at this spot. I forgot. I'm everything you're not. Who am I?
Our greatness.
And who are you?
Wait, wait, I'm not gonna sing this.
You're no good without me.
What?
How dare you ever doubt me?
What?
Now listen as the doctor sings the case.
They join you at the top.
Yes, they would.
Join you where the stars all shine.
And boy, I'm so freaking hot.
You're scalding.
I should have them up.
But you will not.
It's all kinds of rad.
And hilarious.
To be all big and bad.
And nefarious.
To join me on my plot.
Never mind. Forgot.
I'm everything you're not.
Nefarious on top.
If I may finally speak, this game was absolutely amazing. I give it an absolute solid 10 out of 10 in the Ratchet and Clank series. An absolute step up from the 2016 remake. A huge step up. I honestly enjoyed myself every bit of the way. And I don't know if they'll ever make another Ratchet and Clank game, but if they do, you bet your ass I'm getting it. That was absolutely worth what would have been $70 had it not been on sale for $31 when I got it. The funny thing is, they say that this game is not a very long game, but I suppose it depends on if you take out the cutscenes and everything. Because this game was pretty decently long. And I absolutely enjoyed it. Everything you could hope for, aspire to have in a Ratchet and Clank game, it had. The upgrades, the gold bolts, the cheats, everything. It even had the challenges. Nothing felt too unfair, and everything felt just right. And the collectibles didn't feel too difficult or too hard to get. While there was the noticeable lack of skill points, I think this game did very well without them. And not to mention, the gold bolts are the ones unlocking the cheats. So I absolutely did enjoy myself in this game. I suppose I could... I was going to go for a New Game Plus to kind of finish upgrading the rest of the weapons, but I think the way things played out perfectly here, I don't think things need a do-over. I think the way the game is ending is absolutely perfect. Now, we can still look at the gallery and everything. I mean, why not? I suppose that is something we can do. If they'll let us look at it from the main menu. Wow, it's nearly 2 in the morning. I may have to look at it tomorrow, or when I wake up. But let me tell you, I absolutely loved every part of this, and I knew it was going to live up to my expectations. I mean, there is a good reason everyone loved this game. It's quite obvious. So I'm just gonna let the rest of the credits play out. I hope someday in the future they make another game. But even if they don't, this was the perfect story to end. I'm letting all these credits roll because the amount of people who deserve recognition for everything they did, it's absolutely deserved. I mean, Think of all the people who put their heart and soul into this game, and it paid off. I gotta say, they absolutely did make Nefarious a very, very sourceable and serious threat in this game. I mean, he was a threat in Up Your Arsenal, but this was really something else. And it wasn't even Dr. Nefarious we had to worry about, it was Emperor Nefarious. And he definitely did not make waste of his time. He proved himself a very threatening adversary. And I gotta say, he did a fantastic job. And I'm glad that you all could join me on this journey. I'm glad that you all could be part of it. And I'm glad that I could play it. I think next up will be, I'll probably give, Subnautica Below Zero a try. And we'll see what else. Because what more can I say? This game was incredible. Oh, yeah, look, there we go. All those words were coming up to the end of the credits. Let's go to the title menu. So, one more thing I want to do. I want to take a look at the extras.